Ladies and gentlemen, Ritesh Deshmukh and Nargis Fakhri. Nargis.
Thank you guys. अप्रतिम असलम
रितेश, बिफोर आई आस्क यू टू सिट, कोई ऐसा इंस्ट्रूमेंट है जिस पे आप बस अपने हाथ जमाना चाहते हैं अभी?
ये बहुत अच्छा था, बैंजो मैंने काफी बजा लिया.
शुड आई टेक द माइक फ्रॉम यू?
इससे नहीं बजा सकता. अच्छा आई विल ट्राई. ए यार कौन इतने कौन होता शिकोना वाला? चल
आई टेक द माइक. I guess we still have a couple of instruments left.
Ladies, I think you can play the drums for the photographs.
Disco Diva. That's the same beat. Luke would know. Aren't you giving him the opportunity in the film to make music?
Am I giving him the opportunity? He makes music.
Yeah, she does.
The best thing is she spots talent.
Yeah.
And you know where the
talent is. We see that. Right.
Yeah, talent spotter. Okay, can we have a mic for... Okay, you know, let's go. Marcus. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done.
Lovely. Can we have an applause for our two musicians here?
Thank you.
Ritesh, aapka to bachpan yahan pe beeta hai. So did you ever try picking up the banjo and playing it?
Actually,
wo hota hai na, like bachpan mein mummy papa kehte hain ki beta instrument seekh lo, they put you through some instrument class.
Mujhe meri maa ne ek Hawaiian guitar ke liye bheja tha. एक गिटार है जो यू नो आप अपने लैप पे रखते हैं बैंजो की तरह, और एक रॉड होता है उससे आप स्ट्रिंग्स पर ऑब्वियसली स्टार्ट प्लेइंग इन दैट वे. पर क्या था उस वक्त तेजाब आई थी एंड द आइकॉनिक ट्यून टंग डंग 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 डंग, यू नो वो एक था बातें बिलंशी नागिन निकाली, अनदर ग्रेट मराठी सॉन्ग. मुझे लगता है काफी सारे मराठी लोग होंगे जिनको पता है. अरे मुझे फ्रेंडशिप डे नहीं, नागपंचमी एकादशी होती पण ती नागिन त्या दिवशी नंतर एकदा आज निघालेली आहे. आय थिंक इट दॅट वॉज अमेझिंग. सो बँजो ऑफकोर्स एक अट्रॅक्शन था, क्योंकि गणपती घर में होता है और फिर आप जब निकालते हो और विसर्जन के लिए जब जाते हो तो आप गाड़ी में चुपचाप बैठे हो और आप गा रहे हो गणपती बप्पा मोर या पुढच्या वर्षी लव करया, और खिड़की से बाहर देख रहे हो तो पूरा धमाल चल रहा है बैलटा रना रना रना. सो आई थिंक दैट अट्रैक्शन वाज ऑलवेज देयर एंड आई एम ग्लैड के वो सारे जो मेरे ख्वाब थे या सपने थे वो इस फिल्म में मैं पूरे कर सका.
Okay, so I mean you were shutting your ears because you felt the thump of the beat, the percussion. Did you learn an instrument? Like
did I learn an instrument?
Yeah.
I tried.
Which one was this?
But as you see, my talent is not there.
Clearly not percussion. Yeah. No string instrument, nothing.
No, I like acoustic guitar, but right. I'm not that good.
आप क्या बाल लंबे कर रहे हैं to get into continuity for the promotions ना जिस तरीके से
आप
never seen you with that kind of look before.
I think it's important अभी एक छोटी बांधी है मैंने.
Okay.
तो hopefully banjo का जब अभी promotion शुरू हुआ तो I'll experiment with something else.
Super. So are we ready to watch the trailer? Okay. So before that I would like to call on stage the producer Krishika Lalla, of course of Eros International, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am, congratulations, because we rarely see films on music. Music is a part, but to make a film on a life of a musician, brilliant. Congratulations.
Thank you. Called Ravi
Sir. And of course, now the director, jinki soch, Sir Ravi Jadhav.
Ravi is a dear friend, and I'm glad that you've got such a talented director making his debut in Hindi. And I'm glad that you know Krishika is producing this film, and I'm part of it. Thank you.
Likewise, we all are proud to be together. I think today.
Yes.
So let's, in such a beautiful moment, let's show them the trailer, and then we can have, then we can talk about it.
Yeah? Great. Great.
एक तो डेट किसने चूज की है रिलीज की लव दिस डेट माय मॉम्स बर्थडे ऑलरेडी लव इट
अच्छा मेरे बर्थडे के बर्थडे का नेक्स्ट डे मेरा बर्थडे 22 सितंबर को
लवली
तो मैंने डेट चूज की जो मैं बर्थडे के बाद में तो रात को आई थिंक पार्टी होगी सुबह भी पार्टी होगी
सो लूक इज हियर एंड यू नो आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ म्यूजिशियंस के ऊपर जो बेस फिल्में होती हैं ये बैंड के ऊपर है जो जद्दोजहद उनको सहनी पड़ती है यू नो स्ट्रीट म्यूजिशियंस हैं हमने बैंड्स के ऊपर भी काफी फिल्में देखी हैं ही वाज वन ऑफ देम राइट ये जो इंस्पिरेशन की जो थॉट आई एक डायरेक्टर जो है वो इतने साल लगाता है कहानी चूज करने में कि मैं इस पे फिल्म बनाऊंगा तो ये कब आया और एंड व्हाई
आई थिंक देयर इज अ यूनिवर्सल लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रीट म्यूजिशियंस बेसिकली जो जिनका ड्रीम होता है कि कभी उनको स्टेज मिले और ये सब जगह पे दुनिया में सब जगह पे कि जहां पे जहां जहां स्ट्रीट म्यूजिक है वहाँ वहाँ उनको होप है कि हमको एक दिन स्टेज मिले एंड इंडिया में हर जगह ऐसे स्ट्रीट म्यूजिशियन अभी भी है और मुझे लगता है अगर उनको मौका मिले अगर उनको कोई उनको एक चांस दे तो आई थिंक दे विल विन द वर्ल्ड एक्चुअली उनका म्यूजिक इतना अच्छा होता है और उसमें वो सभी बातें हैं जो आई थिंक यूनिवर्सली अपील कर सकती है तो मुझे लगा बैंजो तो मैं बचपन से सुनते आया था मैं वली में रहता था बचपन से मैं बैंजो सुनते आया था और मुझे लगा इस इंस्ट्रूमेंट में इस म्यूजिक में जो पावर है मुझे लगा वो यूनिवर्सल है मुझे जेन्युइनली लगा वो किसी रॉक से कोई कम नहीं है अभी आप देखेंगे जब लोग लाइव बजाते हैं तो हम नजदीक खड़े होकर सुन सकते हो और ऐसा कोई आदमी नहीं होगा जो ये म्यूजिक सुनेगा बैंजो लाइव और वो नाचेगा नहीं तो हमारा ये है कि आप नाचते हुए थकोगे कि हम बजाते हुए थकेंगे तो बेसिकली दैट्स व्हाई बैंजो एंड इज डेडिकेटेड टू आई थिंक द वर्ल्ड वाइड जितने भी स्ट्रीट म्यूजिशियंस है जिनको होप है कि एक ना दिन हम स्टेज पे परफॉर्म करेंगे उनके उन सबके लिए फिल्म है
क्या बात है क्या बात है आई लाइक टू नाउ कॉल ऑन द प्रोड्यूसर कृषिका Ma'am, very important. He had a very inspiring thought. Unka, I think, so pura thought process was very clear. Tha, but aap producer hain. So he had to convince you ki yes, this is the film that I want to make. What made you choose the film that yes, I'm going to make Banjo?
Of course, the concept was so different. And always believe in making, exploring different kind of subjects. So I don't think so Banjo has ever come in Bollywood and nobody has explored the street musicians because I don't think so they must have thought of it that thought must have never come I'm so sure about it it's the first time and getting Ravi sir who's already known in Marathi film industry and his visions are so creative so obviously I said putting all that together and especially such a beautiful and a different concept banjo I couldn't say no to it and so I love one thing about Ritesh is he has reinvented himself for this film and he's really worked hard and love the passion because that's what I look for an actor who believes in the concept and who loves the concept equally and beautifully as how Ravi's taught us. So, and Nargis, of course, she played herself, I felt. And that's what she felt too when she heard the script. She's come from New York, and even our heroines come from there. So putting all together, such a beautiful, brilliant team. And so I think I couldn't say no for such a beautiful subject.
Ma'am, why are you here? Let's get you on stage.
Because you were in my way.
I'm so sorry. Listen, I have to talk about two other people who I'm really fond of, and especially with a film like this, where music is such an integral part. Vishal Shekhar, man, you got some great music from them in Aladdin, and they've done some great music for you, and now this film, like I just heard that song, Udan Chu, it's beautiful. So you want to talk about the music, Ritesh? Like,
I'm actually a Vishal Shekhar fan, and they're dear friends. I think I must have... This must be our fourth or fifth film together. But this is something unique.
Very different.
And I always say this, and I'll say this again here, that the true heroes of this film are Vishal and Shekhar, because without music, there is no banjo.
Absolutely.
You can have banjo without us in it, but you cannot have banjo without music, and you cannot have this music without Vishal Shekhar. So yes, today, both of them are not here, we're missing them, but they are the heroes of this movie. That's what I think.
And I guess, like Krishika mentioned, was it like very easy for you to just sign the film? Listening to the character, she's from New York, she comes here to Mumbai. Instant, or you took...
It wasn't that made me want to sign it. It was actually
of course the role.
Story. No, not the role.
No,
the story. Story of these street players. So for me, it was all about hope. As you said, so I got that right away when I heard the story. And I remember sitting there listening to it, and there's not so many films that you come across that actually touch your heart and resonate with your soul and what you like believe in and what you feel life should be like for whatever people, or the way life should be like in general. So when I heard this story, I remember leaving. And I told my manager, Fiona, I'm like, oh my God, just tell them yes now. Why are we leaving? Why did you say you'll tell them later or talk to them later? Like, just say yes. She's like, no, just think about it. Oh my God, I thought about it. I was like, were you there? Were you in the room? Were you listening to this beautiful story? So it was the story, that soul of the story. Yes, I was, you know, I always say every day, I am a blessed human being. You know, I'm standing here, I get to be a part of so many amazing things, but when something like this comes along, I really tell God thank you, and thank you for thinking of me and having me be a part of this beautiful film, because I think it's one of those that really touch your heart and stay with you forever. So thank you, I thank you, because when I'm old and I'm dying and I'm like, oh my God, you know, I did this film called Banjo, it was beautiful, it's going to be there forever and I'll get to watch it 100 times before I die. So it's a beautiful film. I love it. It's beautiful.
Where is your manager?
She's somewhere here, out there, hiding.
Hi,
probably.
Thank you.
Gaur se dekho us ladki ko. Uska naam hai Fiona.
Slowly creeping away.
Yahi hai woh ladki. Jisne kaha thoda der aur ruko, thoda intezar karo. Lekin is ladki ne kaha nahi, mujhe abhi karni hai film. Gaur se dekho usko.
All right, pictures, and
sorry.
Of course, I open the floor for questions from the press. आप अपना हाथ ऊपर कीजिएगा एंड देन वी कैन गेट अ माइक्रोफोन टू यू
रितेश सर हाउ इंपोर्टेंट
एक सेकंड भाई माइक्रोफोन क्या बोला आपने सर
हाउ इंपोर्टेंट इज दिस फिल्म फॉर यू
हाउ इंपोर्टेंट इज दिस फिल्म फॉर यू रितेश
सो आई थिंक एवरी फिल्म इज वेरी इंपोर्टेंट और इट्स नॉट अबाउट हाउ इंपोर्टेंट इज दिस फिल्म एवरी फिल्म दैट वी साइन वी डू बी इट एज एक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड डायरेक्टर्स आई थिंक दे आर ऑल इक्वली इंपोर्टेंट एंड बैंजो इज इंडीड extremely special film because my dear friend Mr. Ravi Zadav and Krishika both thought of me in this role which is probably against so-called type, you know, it's not a comedy, it's a musical, and I'm glad that they had faith in me to do this role, and I hope that I have lived up to their expectations. That's about it.
Do you have to work on your character in any way?
Of course. Strangely, when Banjo was narrated to me, the first thing was because we had gone through at least 8 or 10 drafts, Ravi and me together. We had read the script together, we changed, we came back, and you know, every time they said, no, we've changed a bit and whatever. But it all started from trying to be like a street guy. And Ravi and Krishika both were very clear that, you know, we want him longer hair because he's a Jhopadpatti ka rock star. So that he'll have his own unique style. So we started working, and I had to push this film for 6 months because I was shooting for Houseful and I had shorter hair. Then we managed and we got this look. Hopefully it's turned out okay. And then apart from that, yes, the writer was very specific about how he would say each word and each line. So it's not phaila hua, but it's phaila hua. You know, every word that I have said in this film is exactly the way our writers, talented Kapil and Nikhil, wanted me to say it. So yes, this film is very specific that way.
Hello, hi Ritesh, here.
सबसे पहले जब हमारा लास्ट नरेशन हुआ तब रवि जी ने मुझे एक बैंजो दिया था. दिस इज ये आपके लिए, अभी इसको आप बजाते रहिए. सो आई ट्राइड माई बेस्ट मोर देन ट्राइंग टू गेट द इंस्ट्रूमेंट राइट. I tried to get the feeling right. So I needed to feel the music, I needed to feel the beats, and I think that's about it. It was a collective effort. So Ravi ji, a few banjo artists who we rehearsed with, our music guys. So it was collective effort to prepare me, and I'm really grateful to all of them.
One second.
ये आप हमेशा मराठी फिल्में बनाते आए हैं, तो कहीं जहन में ये बात थी कि इस फिल्म को भी मराठी में लेके चलें, या फिर हमेशा से हिंदी में ही बनाना चाहते थे, और क्या रीजन रहा हिंदी में शिफ्ट?
एक्चुअली मैं सोचता हूँ मराठी में, मैं अभी भी मराठी में ही सोचता हूँ. मैं विचार करता हूँ मराठी मध्ये, आणि त्यामुळे जब मैंने फिल्म लिखी थी पहली बार तो मन में ये था कि स्ट्रीट म्यूजिक, तो इंडिया में अलग अलग जगह पे अलग अलग स्ट्रीट म्यूजिक है, लेकिन जो मुझे मालूम था, जो मैंने एक्सपीरियंस किया था, वो मुंबई का स्ट्रीट म्यूजिक था, वो लालबाग का स्ट्रीट म्यूजिक था. तो मुझे, मेरे लिए वो अंडरस्टैंड करने के लिए इजी हुआ, मेरे लिए वो उस पर ज़्यादा स्टडी करने के लिए इजी हुआ. दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक बैंजो. एंड व्हाई हिंदी? यस, बिकॉज इट्स ऑलवेज, आपकी जो स्टोरी है, हम स्टोरी बताने वाले लोग हैं, जितने ज़्यादा लोग सुनेंगे उतना अच्छा है. एंड आई थिंक हिंदी इज अ गुड मीडियम टू आपकी स्टोरी ज़्यादा लोग सुने.
From that side.
Hello.
नाही, खऱ्या गोष्टीवर बेस नाहीये, पण मला वाटतं जगातल्या लाखो मुलांवरती ही गोष्ट बेस्ड आहे, ज्यांच्या लाईफ मध्ये झालं असेल.
हाय रितेश, हाय रवि.
बाप, वेअर आर यू? आप कहां पे हैं?
अपसाइड.
यस यस,
अपसाइड.
हाय. ओ यस, हेलो हेलो. या,
हाय नीलिमा कुलकर्णी हियर फ्रॉम आर्य लखपत. हाय रवि, हाय रितेश, हाय एवरीवन. रितेश, तुला सैराटच्या गाण्यावर, झिंगाट गाण्यावर आम्ही ताल धरलेला पाहिला आणि ते खूप एन्जॉय पण केलं. आता बँजोच्या निमित्ताने तराट भेटीला आलेला आहे, तर तराट हे नाव ऐकल्यावर तुझी पहिली रिएक्शन काय होती, आणि तराट एकदा तुझ्या अंदाजात मराठीत म्हणून दाखवशील का?
काय माझ्या अंदाजात काय म्हणू?
तराट नाव घेऊन दाखवशील का?
कोणतरी बोललं प्याय लागेल, पण मी भीत नाही, पण प्यायची ठीक ऍक्टिंग करतो. तर आपण का नाम तराट आहे, तराट ही माझी स्टाईल झाली. दुसरा प्रश्न काय होता आपला?
पहिली रिएक्शन काय होती तराट हे नाव कळल्यावर?
नाही, मी रवींना विचारलं, ते म्हणले की तुमच्या कॅरेक्टरचं नाव तराट आहे. मी म्हणले याचा अर्थ काय, कारण मला माहिती नव्हतं. तर ते म्हणले तू जास्त प्यायलाय त्याला. म्हणजे तुम्हाला आम्ही किती प्यायलाय? म्हणजे हा संपूर्ण पिक्चर हा प्यायलाच आहे. तर मी म्हणलं ठीक आहे. आता एक काय अजून एक शब्द ऐकला मी, चपटी चपटी. अरे चपटी चपटी म्हणजे सगळे फोटो खडर. तर माझ्या मित्रांनो, चपटी एक होती आणि त्यात पाणी टाकलं आणि ज्या चपट्या मारल्यात मी.
The film is set in a Marathi backdrop and we have the director and the actor who are both Maharashtrians, but we'd like to hear some Marathi from the producer and the actress.
It's a Hindi film.
We were just talking about that.
Kaizala.
Ye kaun hai?
Mine is Mustat. Okay,
That's more than enough right now.
Yeah, Ritesh here. Ritesh.
Kadkad.
Sir, ab kidhar hai? Koi haath upar kar denge.
Yeah. Stay. Sir, here don't sit.
Abhi.
My left or my right?
Upar. Right up, Ritesh.
Okay, yes, sir. Sorry, sir. There's light behind us. I'm so sorry. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Ritesh, you were born with silver spoon.
Says who?
मेरे घर के चम्मच कब देखे
यस यस सर देखा सर सर मुझे आई वांट टू नो सर हाउ डिफिकल्ट वाज टू गेट इनटू द स्ट्रीट्स दिस काइंड ऑफ रोड
सर मेरी पैदाइश लातूर की है
यस सर
ओके मैं मैंने बहुत कुछ किया जो आपको लगता है कि ये सिल्वर स्पून का कुछ है ऐसे सर मैं हाथ से खाता था घर पे चम्मच मैंने लिए नहीं लेकिन यस मेरी पैदाइश इज और अपब्रिंगिंग इज अ मिडिल क्लास हाउस और ये सारे मेरे काफ़ी सारे दोस्त थे जो बैंजो बजाते थे हम लोग जब सामूहिक गणेश फेस्टिवल में भाग लेते थे तो वहाँ पर फेस्टिवल होता था कोई बजाते थे हम लोग नाचते थे सो आई थिंक अंडरस्टैंडिंग देम और नोइंग देम वॉज नॉट द इशू बट कैरेक्टर को लेकर उस पर्सपेक्टिव से देखना येस वी डिड अ लॉट ऑफ होमवर्क इनफैक्ट रवि हैड शॉट लॉट ऑफ वीडियोज और वो मुझे हमेशा मेल करते थे उन्होंने काफ़ी सारे बैंजो वालों को इंटरव्यू किया था और वो उनकी स्टाइल बताई ही शोड मी लॉट ऑफ वीडियोस सो यस अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट वी ट्राई टू वर्क हार्ड ऑन इट विदाउट द सिल्वर स्पून सर
Hi Ravi, Preda here from TVN News.
Towards your left.
Ravi Abhinandan Karadar Duza, trailer खूप छान झालाय. मात्र रितेश सोबत आणखीन एक सिनेमा घेऊन येतो तो म्हणजे छत्रपती शिवाजी म्हणजे रितेश मध्ये थोडासा तो लुक आता म्हणजे तो डेव्हलप करतोय असं दिसतंय तर त्याविषयी थोडंसं सांगशील का बघ.
ऍक्च्युली ह्या मोमेंटला आमचा संपूर्ण फोकस सप्टेंबर 23 पर्यंत बँजो वरती आहे आणि बँजो खूप महत्त्वाची फिल्म स्वतः माझ्यासाठी कारण माझी ती पहिली फिल्म आहे आणि ह्या सिनेमाला वितेशने प्रचंड सपोर्ट पहिल्यापासून केला होता कारण आम्हाला दोघांना असं वाटत होतं की हिंदीमध्ये मराठी सिनेमा का नाही तर हा मराठी सिनेमा आणि तो हिंदीमध्ये मी नेहमी सांगतो त्याची आत्मा मराठी त्याचं हार्ट मराठी आहे आणि त्यानंतर तो सिनेमा चालू होईल
हाय माय क्वेश्चन इज टू रितेश एंड रवी
आप कहां पे हैं
ऑन योर राइट
ऊपर
राइट अपस्टेयर्स
हां
सर डिड यू टेक एनी रियल लाइफ references or did you personally visit anyone that how is it gonna be or
actually
Ritesh you also
yes. actually last 4 years I was shooting lots of videos with these guys अभी हम देखते होंगे आप जाओगे तो आपको रोड पे लेफ्ट एंड राइट एंड साइड पे आपको लोग प्रैक्टिस करते हुए दिखेंगे बिकॉज गणपति सीजन इज वेरी क्लोज नाउ सो काफी लोगों पे प्रैक्टिस चालू कर रहे हैं तो मेरी टीम लास्ट 4 years से इनके साथ शूट कर रही थी उनको पूछ रही थी सवाल कि क्या होता है आपको कितना पैसा मिलता है पर परफॉर्मेंस बजाने का देन क्या आपको लोग खाली गणपति बजाने के लिए बुलाते हैं कि बाद में आपको घर पे खाना भी खिलाते हैं तो ये काफी सब इश्यूज या ये काफी सब एक आर्टिस्ट की जो इश्यूज होते हैं काफी समझ में आए थे काफी सारे वीडियोस काफी डीवीडीज अक्रॉस आई थिंक नॉट ओनली महाराष्ट्र हम बाहर भी गए थे तो काफी जन से मैंने बात की कि पिछले लास्ट 65-70-80 ईयर्स से ये आर्ट फॉर्म है हमारे इंडिया में लेकिन जो रिस्पेक्ट मिलना चाहिए नहीं मिल रहा तो लग रहा था कि इस पर फिल्म होनी चाहिए तो यस वो काफी रिसर्च हुआ था
Any places to build up your character would be
more sharper? No, it was not about trying to visit a certain place to build up a certain character. We interacted with a lot of banjo players. We got them, we had seating, meetings, practice sessions to get the vibe, how the entire band plays. I think we did quite a bit of that to understand where we were heading.
So Nargis, welcome back to India, right? Yeah. Have you no questions for you? So how's your experience shooting with Tesh and Ravi?
It's always weird. It's all quiet. How was my experience? I think I had an amazing experience. It was something really different because I think since coming to India, I never really got to see inside of India or Mumbai because I came here doing a film and I was in like this little bubble. I didn't have friends or family to show me around. So I think when I shot this film, I got to the soul of Mumbai. I got to see places I would have never been able to see on my own. And I don't think people would have taken me to certain areas to show me those areas. Also to hear Marathi, to taste the food, I would have never had that chance. So I think it was such a beautiful opportunity to be a part of this film in so many different ways. And once again, all I can say is I'm super blessed.
Nargis, yeah, hi.
So good to have you, and of course we love Ritesh's avatar in the movie, but we love you as well.
Thanks.
So good to have you back, and we all are looking forward to Banjo. I'm really sorry about this, but I have to ask you. So ever since you left, there were speculations that
I knew it. Ek to puchega aaj ye sawal.
I said sorry.
Aaj aapko mail aaya hoga ki aaj Banjo ke trailer launch ke liye jana hai.
Main kya bolu? Main kya bolu?
Sorry already. Please let me finish. Please.
Main kya bolu? Meri baat.
Please.
Main tumko माफ करता हूँ इनकी ओर से. अगला सवाल किसका?
No, please. So ever since you left, there were speculations that it was because of your split with Uday. We would like to know the truth.
Are you serious?
Are you kidding
also,
me?
My God.
Also, please.
I'm a spokesperson. Please. I'll answer this question.
Can I be your assistant, Ritesh?
Listen, your question is irrelevant, so it's quite sad. I don't think you should continue.
Okay, so but.
Are so but?
That's really so. That's really sad. But we would like to know, why were you like hiding your face when you returned?
Why was I hiding my face? Because actually, when I travel, I wear a hoodie and a scarf all the time because a lot of people are sick on the airplane, so you get sick all the time, right? So I just stay like that. That's the way I walk around. I always look like that. I guess paparazzi
she comes
just
to the sets that way.
Yeah,
should
I
we
do.
Medicines ki list bataya?
Yeah.
Ritesh, straight
here.
Ritesh,
yes.
Main आपसे मेरा सवाल है कि इससे पहले आपकी फिल्म आई थी ग्रेट ग्रैंड मस्ती, ऑनलाइन लीक हुई थी और काफी नुकसान हुआ था
जी, बहुत
इस बार आपने क्या सेफ्टी मेजर्स लिए हैं कि फिर से वो चीज रिपीट ना हो?
मैंने क्या
आप लोगों ने आपकी पूरी टीम ने
आप
सेफ्टी मेजर्स क्या लिए हैं इस बार फिर से वो चीज रिपीट?
एनीथिंग दैट precautionary measures that you've taken?
I think it's not an issue that can be discussed like this. Yes, ग्रेट ग्रैंड मस्ती की पायरेसी हुई थी और फिल्म रिलीज के 3 हफ्ते अभी पता चल रहा है कि शायद 1.5 महीने पहले ही बाहर थी, तो दैट्स रियली अनफॉर्चुनेट. और हर फिल्म किसी ना किसी दौर से गुजरती है जिस पायरेसी होती है अनफॉर्चुनेटली, पर जब फिल्म की पायरेसी 4 हफ्ते पहले हो तो नुकसान बहुत ज़्यादा होता है, एंड दिस इज़ अ पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस. I think everyone takes enough care, and we will this time also be extremely careful and vigilant.
It is said in the industry that you are very
choosy. Sir, aap hain kahan pehle ye bataye.
It is said in the industry that you are very choosy about the films you do. So what was it about this film that really attracted you to the film and made you do the film?
Me, sir?
I said it earlier. I said that it was the story. So there was a lot of soul and depth, and it addressed something that, you know, I thought was really beautiful. And of course the character fit very well, and I'm sure that's why I was called to hear the story. But the story itself, when you see it, you'll know, it just touches your heart. It's beautiful.
One second. We have time for 2 more questions, so I'm going to take 2 more.
Yes, yeah, on your left.
On your left, 1 second. On the left, on the right. Okay, you on the left and you on the right. Last 2. All right, go ahead, sir.
So Krishika, seems like, you know, it's going to be a massive Ganpati promotions for Banjo, because I think it's releasing on 23rd of September. Before that, we've got Ganpati and we also have the Visarjan. So any plans that you could share with us during Ganpati? Also Ritesh, if you could add on to it.
Of course, there are a lot of plans because it's such a beautiful film, and especially for Banjo players who play in Ganpati and all. I'm sure we all are planning to go to Ganpati visiting, and we've planned a lot of fun stuff this time because we can do a lot around the film. It's about the Banjo players. We plan to take all the banjos. I think it's a very. I don't want to reveal it. Everything. It should be a surprise for every city we go. So that's what we're planning. And one more thing I just wanted to ask all of you all. If you love the trailer so much and everybody's praising, we all as the cast and crew, we just wanted to hear some loud noise, but we didn't get that.
Yeah. So sad.
Can we get to see Nargis in a Nawari sari anytime soon for the promotions? Maybe.
You asked that. Yeah. Of course, you would ask.
आप सवाल पूछ रहे कि ख्वाहिश पूछ रहे?
सवाल पूछ रहा हूँ आप.
आप वो भी आंखें बंद
करके. I'll wear one for you, yeah, just for you.
My question. Thank you, Nargis.
Let's go one second. Already identified one lady here on the right.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Hi Ritesh, hi Nargis.
Hello.
Okay, my question is for you, Krishika, and for you, Nargis. Krishika, one wants to know, when you back a film which is not the typical Hindi film, I mean, you guys make a Houseful and then you guys make a Banjo, how much of a risk it is to back films like Banjo? And Nargis, for you, you know, you were away during your previous film's promotions. How much did you miss being with your cast at that point? And was that the reason you came back just in time for Banjo?
The concept of, to back Banjo, of course, I wanted to. Because as I said earlier, I love to explore new subjects and give new something new to the audience. And especially one more thing that we all really thought about is the banjo players, as even Ravi sir, all of us believed in, saying that if the banjo players get some respect due credit in the way they are treated, and they're not to be treated like that because they are beautiful and a fantastic artist too. So if they get some respect after watching, after releasing this film all over India and all over the world, not even India. So it's because in abroad they've already appreciated long time. In India it's very less. So if they get appreciation is one thing what we all will love it. So, and it is a beautiful concept first of all. So I was very glad to be a part of it and very proud of it too.
My answer is that I was very sad not to be a part of the promotions with my co-actors, because let me tell you, those guys are hilarious. So I really missed out on a lot of fun, but unfortunately I was unwell. But now I'm better and I'm super excited to go on promotions for this. So I'm really looking forward to it. So you'll be seeing me out there.
Nargis, my question is Nargis,
Okay, sir, one second. Last question from the gentleman who already has the mic.
Okay. Nargis, my question is to you.
एक second, कहाँ है?
सर सामने ऊपर.
किधर?
ऊपर ऊपर.
अरे सर मैं इनकी बात कर रहा हूँ.
सर last दो ले लेते हैं. एक इनका उसके बाद आपका लेना. Yes sir.
रितेश नर्गिस जो कि musical background है फिल्म का तो जानना चाहूँगा कि कोई ऐसी अधूरी ख्वाहिश कि कोई instrument आप सीखना चाहते हो कभी सीख ना पाए हो ऐसा कोई regret आप दोनों से जानना चाहूँगा.
Any regrets of not being able to play an instrument?
I mean, for me...
You said the acoustic guitar, right?
Yeah, I mean, I tried to play... I regret being really poor growing up, so I couldn't afford to take lessons. So that was really sad, because I think playing an instrument is really something beautiful and a great talent. Yes, I didn't have people around me to inspire me either. But now, after my first film, I got inspired to try the acoustic guitar. And... it's hard for me, you know, but I still try. I have like three of them at home and I pick it up once in a while.
Ritesh?
Sir, mujhe lagta hai it's never too late. Banjo film karte karte instruments aur isse pyar to tha hi par itne nazdeek se itne dino tak kabhi saath nahi raha. So I think is saath ke wajah se main chahta hu ki main bhi waqt nikal kar एक इंस्ट्रूमेंट सीखूं, सो यस, आई थिंक प्रॉब्ली आई स्टार्ट लर्निंग व्हेन माय चिल्ड्रन गो अप, सो वी ऑल विल लर्न टुगेदर, आई थिंक दैट्स अ ग्रेट वे टू स्टार्ट लर्निंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स अगेन.
देयर वाज वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वाज कमिंग फ्रॉम
यस सर आई एम हियर. नर्गिस इधर है
ऊपर.
नर्गिस द क्वेश्चन इज
सर ऊपर. एक सेकंड सर, वो पूछने एक सवाल. कैन वी शो सम लाइक कर्टेसी टू द जेंटलमैन हु इज ऑलरेडी आस्किंग क्वेश्चन. उसके बाद आई नो आई गेट इट. कैन यू जस्ट वेट फॉर द जेंटलमैन टू फिनिश हिज क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू.
नर्गिस, यू वोर अ इंडियन अटायर, अ नववारी साड़ी इन अ कोली टाइप. सो हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस व्हेन यू शूट? And one more question to both Ritesh and
चार तो आपने ही पूछ लिए.
सब मैं पूछ लेता. तो ये बैंजो पे या दोनों ने एक साथ डांस किया है क्या?
Well, I love wearing Indian attire, and I think anytime I get to wear any of it, I'm very excited. And I think I look awesome. Like I'd wear my Maharashtrian sari all the time if I could. But all that beautiful jewelry is gorgeous.
Okay, Suril, can I?
Yes, sir.
Nagi, you started your career in the industry with Rockstar. Now, after a gap of few years, you're doing the same, you know, a film which is based on music. And
yeah, in this film, Rockstar is Ritesh Deshmukh, you know. Does it remind you of your film, the very first film of yours, or do you think there'll be a comparison between Ritesh and Ranbir Kapoor?
There's no comparison there with the co-actors as well as the film. It's two totally different films. Yes, music is a theme in the film, but it's totally different.
Okay, Ravi ji, aapse mera sawal hai, inhone mera mic band kar diya, lekin mere awaaz theek tha.
Kisne kiya inka mic band? On karo yaar.
Aapse hai, you know, Ritesh ke saath aap bahut zyada filmein kar chuke hain, aur Marathi film mein bhi ki hai, aur ek khaas, please let me correct everyone wrong something. Kya aapki hamesha se Ritesh hi pehli pasand the is film ko lekar? Casting ke agar main baat karu to.
Actually, jab maine first time mein sochi thi, I think 4-5 saal pehle, tab se mere mind mein Ritesh hi the is film ke liye. मैम इस पर कोई एक्टर मैंने देखा ही नहीं एंड क्योंकि मुझे ऐसा एक्टर चाहिए था जिसने ये देखा हो नज़दीक से कहा जिनको ये मालूम है कि ये लोग ऐसे कैसे रहते हैं तो ही वो आएगा एंड आई थिंक इट इज़ अ फैंटेसी जो
नितीश आपको लगता है कंपैरिजन होगा रॉकस्टार से रणबीर से आपका
क्यों सर सर इस आई एम ट्राइंग समथिंग डिफरेंट थैंक यू सो मच सर अगर आप चाहे ना कुछ भी हो सकता है ये आपके हाथ में सर आप जो चाहे वो हो सकता है
जी
आई टेल यू व्हाट आई एम अ बिग रणबीर कपूर फैन आई रियली लाइक हिज वर्क लेट मी आंसर योर क्वेश्चन एंड व्हाटएवर आई थिंक इट विल बी अनफेयर टू कंपेयर द टू फिल्म लाइक नरगिस से एंड व्हेन वी डिड दिस फिल्म आई डोंट थिंक जब आप फिल्म देखोगे किरदार देखोगे दोनों अलग किरदार हैं तो देयर इज नो पैरेलल दैट यू कैन ड्रॉ अभी ऐसा हो जाएगा कि शाहरुख खान ने रोमांटिक रोल एंड रणबीर कपूर ने रोमांटिक रोल तो ऐसा तो होगा नहीं ना सर सर इट ऑल्सो रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ माउली फ्रॉम लय भारी ओके एंड वन मोर थिंग आई जस्ट वांट टू से अबाउट बैंजो बीइंग स्पेशल बैंजो एज अ फिल्म क्योंकि सवाल मुझे पूछा नहीं गया था तो मैं खुद ही बोलना चाहता हूँ इसके बारे में कि बैंजो स्पेशल क्यों है अपार्ट फ्रॉम लाइक आई ऑलवेज सेड कि रवि नरगिस कृषिका जी ये सब है यहाँ पर बट बैंजो इज स्पेशल बिकॉज इट्स अ ग्रेट टीम और बैंजो ये कोई अकेला नहीं बजा सकता ये बैंड होता है और इसके मेंबर्स बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट है So I think this film is special because of all the members and all the team people. I want to thank Dharmesh for being wonderful. I want to thank Ram, who's been a great co-star. I want to thank Aditya, who's been lovely. This, and I want to thank Luke for spotting this talent in the film. Okay, and it's there's Mahesh, there's and my talented. T.O.P. who I call him Curly, Mr. Lobo.
Wait, I have
to say. Call them on stage now.
Thank you for making me so beautiful.
Ram, Aram, Alti Kumar, Ishan, Mahesh, Shetty.
Come on.
Luke, my little chap. Manoj Lobo. Manoj Lobo.
Please come.
The director of photography.
Art director, Mr. More, who's been...
Shekhar More.
Please come.
And of course, Mr. Sanjay Mehta. Executive producer. So... Ladies and gentlemen,
so this is Team Banjo, and yes. all of them make my experience special for me. Thank you so much.
Arey mobile niche karo.
Hello, social media.
Social media.